Hello PokéDudes and PokéDudes, I am PokéDudes Red and welcome back to Pikmin. Last time we got the extraordinary bulk and updated our yellows. So this time we're going to hopefully continue through and make a new pathway. You can see a giant 20 there, so that's something I'm gonna try and work with as well. Let's just pick up all these yellows and work with them first. Grab some bombs, go around, destroy the wall, and then of course we can work there. There we go. 20. The rest are reds. In this case, are kind of unnecessary. Grab him! Most of you belong. Why do they keep going over the wall? Rip those two newbies. What happens when you don't listen? We'll go over the wall. That was a big mistake. But nonetheless, we are fine. Just grab 45 reds. The rest can be yellows. There we go. A few out back on the wall. Yellows. Spell. Maybe that's enough. I'm just gonna check my Why are a few of them on this? Those guys are fine. Don't need to help them. Solid snake right here. Attack! Attack him! Attack him on his back! No! No! He's attacking in the back. On the back, on the back, on the back. Yeah, he got him. Alright, I don't see any more. Don't see any problems. Hey, found the Nova Blast. Destroying everything, okay, promotional one. Time, space, fresh number stars, basically this the cannon. No, what did we get back here? Carry. You. Oh shit! Attack it. Attack it. We can't get to that one unless we have water. Can't get that one unless we have water. We can go that one though. No wait, we can't get the rest until we have water. We can get that one. No, we can't. Need water. Can't get the rest until we have water. No! A few of you are unnecessary for that. Take that. Ah, oh, he's gone. Never mind. I'm gonna take that. You take. Yee, we got it. So we now have the Nova Blaster to our ring. Nova Blaster. This weapon is such incredible destructive force. It can blast stars into tiny pieces. It's a strange allure. I recovered 5 parts, increasing the dolphin's compatibilities. My search can now cover a wider area. And of course we get a nice little... Ooh. Ew. Ooh, there's a hole there, so I'll show you the hole there. I thought that would be something that... Wait. We were just chilling up there. Hey, dude, chilling. What sounds like a smart idea is not. Ooh, attack it, attack it, attack it, attack it, attack it. Aim. Oh, we got it. You can drink. You can drink that. Because that's another intriguing discovery. A local variety of grass produces a sort of yellow nectar. When the Pikmin drink this delicacy, they instantly mature into flowers. This is a for nutrients. Close observation needed to determine the strength of flowers. Now we should have a group of flowers. Eeyore. Okay, you can just chilling. Radio. No, stop standing in his way! Punch him. Ha ha ha! apparently I've got two with me. Looks like I'm not gonna get that one, but there's a faint line. I can't get through. Shit, well, you see that line there, I need to go for that patch of water to get up there. Oh no, he's killing a lot of you. Yeah. Killed six of you. That is not good in statistic. The Shook Absorber, this paratrus counteracts the shaking and swaying that normally occurs during flight. It's smooth sailing with this place, usually. A few of you. You need to do that first. You. And the rest of you can do this. Almost. Ah, fuckers. Hey. That's good. Hurry up! Do da do 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 da 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 do da. Almost done with this. Dude, gotta hurry up though. The shit pots now here. Like easier. Oh, it does. Oh, it does. Eeyore. What do you have to say for yourself, shit? Shock Absorber, this nifty little device counteracts a shaking and swaying experience through the typical space flight. I now have recovered 6 of the 30 parts, and I just need to find 6 more that should be able to increase my ship's compatibilities. Go! I'm done. Rightio. Skip that now. Day 4 since impact. With my newly increased functions, the dolphin now lifts higher into the planet's atmosphere. I can see a great depression in the woods beneath me. Looks like a belly button of a vast forest. Now my ship's more stable, I should be able to settle it down there. And of course, we had a bit of a drop today in terms of percentage of red Pikmin, but it's now back up and we've got a nice, looks to be a nice mixture. And we got a new area which we will explore next time, the Forest Naval. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a fan of the series, don't forget to do the subscribe. And do that notification bell icon so you can get notified anytime PokéDudes Red releases a episode. So, thank you so much for watching, and I've been PokéDudes Red, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.